Hey, hey, Northside Tavern, how are you doing tonight? Hey, we are NOVENA, happy to be here for our first time. Our first time in Cincinnati, too. We're popping that one tonight. Thank you for having us on, Puff. We're looking forward to hearing you next. Let's get started.
In the early morn as I rise with the birds, I stumble to work and I can't find the words for
to say.
You
are
in the
world
only.
Oh, for everyone.
Oh,
called a feeling I've never felt. But I do have to tune back because, it's cold in here, so that I want to make sure this song, tune in because I care, that it's the best.
Henry over here on my right. He's actually checked out Eric on a few different projects and bands. He's at names in Solistic. He's in Blues Breakdown with our drummer, Jeff Roberts, sitting in tonight just filming. Thank you so much, Jeff. You can also catch Eric on the radio at 91.3 WYSO. His show on Sunday is called The Blues Revival. Great fun. Next, we got Charlie Worth on keys. To my left, we've got Emily Woodruff. Woo! Taylor Springs OH.
And this is perfect because I can introduce this beautiful lady, Miss Jennifer Taylor, y'all. Camera taking beautiful photos, and this song is actually a song I've written about her and friendship during difficult times, and I hope you enjoy
it. It's okay.
I'm
I'm Thank you.
original for you. This one's called Strip My Bike Away. It's a little ditty about this cold, isolated night you might come across in November. It was written right around this time. I feel like we've had a lot of isolated nights here in the past few years. It's nice to see everyone coming back together.